I swear I didn't have to do this, but I feel like I need to. Welcome back to this game. This game that instantly just went to credits for no apparent reason. So we finished Hung Lao. So now we're going to Baby's Crib. This is like torture right now. Just watching the bar, just like.
In South America. That's where I find him. When we got close, I dropped the lifeboat and made for shore.
What the hell?
Who the hell are you?
Baby
the
chaser.
Last man you're ever gonna see.
Baby chaser.
YOLO.
You know, if the game just up and farted on itself, I wouldn't be surprised if it did. The game knows it's so bad, it just like it's up and farted upon itself.
You're mine, old man.
Call them baby chasers. Okay, no, man, that sounds wrong upon itself. Let me remind you, nobody asked for this. What the hell?
Step aside.
You'll never touch the baby face, giant man.
Yeah, okay. Now, I remember Sheena told me about this. Never, ever use the protest. Yes. just seriously just do that? When you're fighting an army of baby chasers, come on now. They're just saying, oh god, this is just saying so many things wrong with this game.
Sugar.
What the? Sugar Junkie? Now y'all don't need that sugar. Game this bad moves like Will Vince's claymation. It's so bad it's good, so bad it's so good it knows it's bad. Babyface burger. 1% meat? Oh god, no.
Back up, hater. I'll snap you like a twig.
What? What? I gave you something. It ain't sugar though.
Is this what you want for your life? Protecting a talentless punk?
Like many people on YouTube. There are some people on YouTube that are really talented. I'm not gonna name who because there are so many. And the sad thing is they think what they do on YouTube is like so funny and yet it's so cringy. You doing a sugar punch, sir? Honey, pressure hit. At least the music's good. White Tiger, what the? Black Tiger, really? I see how it will totally rehab your health. Rehab? Rehab! When Icy Hot doesn't do more than just give you health, it rehabs your health. About that. Sure, yeah, sure.
Is this what you want for your life? Protecting a talentless punk?
Like many on YouTube.
Get up!
They don't know what the deal is, man. Behold my shotgun foot. If you say so. What? The only problem I actually found in this game is trying to hit somebody and you're like not on point with the hit. Of course you will. He's awesome tired. He's like, oh, I'll teach you some respect. Chichi! What? About the icy odds, sir, checkpoint. Look, don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care about you SJWs. I know a few. Y'all ain't helping the cause. You lazy bastards. Every one of you. This is why I think about you and your movements. You don't belong here. The people don't deserve this. What? Man, nobody cares about that shit. I am the voice of the people. I will smack you. Your protest up the ass with my size 22s. Really, guys? Take that, Anita Snarkeesian. Size 22 up your ass. You ain't worth shit. I don't care if you are groupies. Mind the ass in the face. The game that most people just don't deserve. And checkpoints.
Are you one of the new Ghostbusters?
Please. please say
my brother, this here's grape soda.
What?
Sodium benzoate, dash of purple, and high fructose corn syrup to top it off. So you can run and tell that, homeboy.
What?
I don't want none of what you're slinging, pusher man.
It's time to take your medicine.
Pepsi man, you are not, sir. Get your asses away from me. I'm dealing with PewDiePie fanboys and people who want to be like Pepsi Man. I love my soda as much as next person, but damn it, that's just being too far. That's just taking it a bit too far right there.
Hey kids, don't take a ride on the high fructose ride.
Why? Maybe they like that. They don't like that. Did y'all just say purple rain? I know I didn't do that. This was terribly made. I could just say that right now. This game was just terribly made.
Take a ride on the high fructose ride.
But that's on them now, isn't it? I didn't do that, just like I'll slide right in there.
kids. Don't take a ride on the high fructose ride.
Trying to do this. Serious. I like my soda, but I'm not killing myself. I want a Phantom like the next one, but come on now. That's just silly. Silly is like punch, punch, punch. It's so badly done. And even if I were to play the PS4 version, Double Dragon 2 remake was terrible. Oh god, this is even worse. Yeah, you didn't know there was a Double Dragon 2 remake?
You know it ain't hard to tell.
There you are. And I am the king and queen of cheese. I prefer not baby kitty.
Hey kids, don't take a ride on the high fructose flight.
Finally, I get to go down somewhere. Oh, sure, yeah, why not? Temple of Boom! What the? Terrible upon all things terrible. That's how stupid this is. I'm dealing with John Cena clones. I hope you like this, sir. Because I find this totally delicious.
Delicious.
Stop with the sugar, damn it. Sugar being good. Maybe it's better if it was done in the worst quality possible. This is Shaq we're talking about. When I tell you about that shit, what the... teach you about corn fructose. Something else. A friend of mine. Yes, we get it, yellow. Really? Shaq, that's kind of stupid. One thing about you and your public advertisements, any 10-year-old could do it. Indeed they could, but could they possibly do any quality entertainment like this? Yeah, they could do that too. To the ass. Here's to your YOLOs. No. Nope. There's a whole bunch of nope everywhere. No, no, no. At least I'm not up there, but down here it's like, oh hey, there's a lot of what the fuck is going on here. The Shackopedia. I'll take the Wikipedia, thanks. Best I could find, so I can tell you that right now. Why would I want to? And remember, folks, you never asked for this. Something like, oh, hey. Shaq, tell you that right now. Know what his I was doing so much better when I was just playing Shadow Warrior. I'd like to kick this game's ass straight back to hell. Play the smart then. Y'all can have some bubble up. Some bubble up. Lady, look, I'm not interested. I am really not interested in your bullshit. Past this nonsense? Good, we can move past this nonsense. Fighting Keto Senshi Chicken Nash for the first time, for the last time, for a long ass time. I thought we talked about this, Nash. I thought we talked about this. Really? Ah, shut up.
My attention. attacks of open and fist, but there is one mode of fighting in which I am undoubtedly superior.
Are you freaking... What?
Damn!
Thanks for being so nice. You're still gonna die, Nash. That you dead.
The sacred watch! Impossible! You're supposed to be dead!
Then we've got something in common.
Look out, motherfucker!
Candy?
Jesus, where's Babyface?
You did.
The birthmark.
What the hell is all this talk about my damn birthmark?
Yeah, really.
The prophecy. She killed you.
I guess not, but I'm coming for you.
That's what she wants. I've got nothing at this point. The more I see this, the more I want to just want to walk out right now and just say nope. So I'm actually going to stop right here because, oh my god, the weirdness, the weirdness. And I'm undergoing all this weirdness, this madness, this craziness. Thanks, Sheena. I had to. Anyway, next time... I'm not even going to try and understand what the hell's up with this goddamn plot, but, this plot is just assed out weird. But as for this guy, he's been... Mobile Suit Chicken Nash, Mark II. I'm going to call him that, just, yeah. Mobile Suit Chicken Nash, Mark II, yeah, there you go. So, yeah, next time, more weirdness after destroying various fanboys and distorted SJWs and at the same time, demonic celebrities. I knew they were fucked up from the beginning, but I never knew they were this fucked up. More Shaq Fu, a Legend Reborn, right after this. If you stay tuned, I swear. I'd be very much surprised by it.